turn animated random text into custom words or numbers in the professionally designed and animated effects in Luca Visual Effects Random to Custom Text. Random to Custom Text was designed exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Luca Visual Effects Random to Custom Text. This is a huge update. Version 2.0 of this plugin has added 16 new presets for a total of 34 total effects, almost double the templates. Let's take a look at the globe preset. I'll attach it to my first clip. This preset has random text animating in 3D in a spherical configuration. I'll add in my text. I have complete control over my text in the Final Cut Pro Text Inspector. I'll change the font. I'll make adjustments to tracking and kerning to get the text perfect on the sphere. One of the things I like about plugins from Luca Visual Effects is the amount of customization you can do with them. The presets look great out of the box, but there are a ton of parameters we can go through to tweak the look. Try different blend modes to adjust how the text composites with the underlying clip. Plus, I'll adjust the exposure and add a cool tint to the text. The random in and out sections control how the random text animates in and out. You can change things like animate by character, word, or line for longer text presets, adjust easing, randomness, and noisiness. Below this, we have some animation controls that allow you to tweak the overall animation. Currently, there's a fade in and out, but we could add a rotation to the letters and add effects like directional blur, channel shift, and light rays. Let's take a look at another preset I like a lot, perspective and depth. I'll attach it to the next clip on my timeline. This gives us a cool 3D perspective random text that lands on a colored shape, all with a depth of field effect. I'll adjust my text as before in the text inspector. In the parameters, I can change the text direction. Adjust the angle of the wall on the X and Y axes. This can be keyframed for a more dynamic effect. I can adjust the spacing of the text on the X and Y axes. The penumbra slider adds a shaded effect on the top right. In the effect section, there's a focus checkbox that controls the depth of field effect. I can toggle this on or off and then adjust the center point of the effect. Plus, I can further adjust the amount, inner radius, and edge softness of the effect. Finally, I'll quickly show you a clever preset called Hidden Custom Text. This effect hides your chosen text and occasionally flashes it on screen. In the preset, the text says, "Can you see me?" Can you see it? Luca Visual Effects Random to Custom Text is a must-have set of templates for your editing toolbox. It's perfect for lower thirds, infographics, and just simply adding a dynamic element to your text with very little effort. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.